Ladies and gentlemen, number 14 in ring scenes, once again a Harrogate Box Cup final for 2010 at Senior RC Super Heavyweight Division. This is three-minute rounds between and introducing in the red corner and representing the Finchley Boxing Club, Anthony Joshua. And in the blue corner, representing the Subsports team of Sweden, Otto Wallin. Joshua in the red, Wallin in the blue, your referee, Mr. Sean O'Mahony. This is the Senior Box Cup final, it's 3 minute round.
Come on, Josh, all the work! All the work, no hanging about, don't play with him! Let him have it! Don't play with him, let him have it, that's it! Don't play with me! Where's that down through shot? Straight right! Down through!
Hold him out of the way! Down through shot! Make sure to hold him out of the way! I'm going to punch him out of here! Come here! Let's go,
Josh! Sit there!
Straight right! Hold him out of the way! Stop! Hold him out of the way!
Down, 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 down
Come on, Josh! Come on, Josh! Boxing! 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 You're getting right! Boxing! Right. Come on, Josh! Box! Jeff, Jeff! Win the Jeff!
Yeah!
applications for Rio made by Mr. Schiff. Okay, ladies and gents, we move on to bout number 16 in ring A, a Harry Bay Box Cup final for 2010 at senior class C under 57 kilograms. This is three minute rounds. Between introducing in the red corner and representing this Julian's boxing team of water, Heatham Lamoose. And in the blue corner, representing the Hall Green Boxing Club, James Melvin. Lamoose in the red, Melvin in the blue, your referee is Tony Canelli. This is the Senior Box Cup final, it's 3 3-minute rounds. Once again, your appreciation please for both boxers in ring C. And the result of bout number 14 in ring C, the winner and Harringay Box Cup champion for 2010 at senior class C super heavyweight division by unanimous decision, Joshua the Red Corner. And your appreciation also please for Sweden's Otto Wallin. Okay, mount number 15 in ring.